Standard First. Subject English. Chapter Traffic Signals. Hi children. Today we will learn about traffic signals. Everyone knows about traffic signal, isn't it? It teaches us how to walk or drive safely when we are on busy road. There are three colors which indicate some messages to follow traffic rules. It is our prime duty to follow these rules and avoid accidents. Let's learn with the help of a poem. Red light, what do you say?
Red light, what do you say?
I say stop, stop right away.
I say stop, stop right away.
Yellow light, what do you mean?
Yellow light, what do you mean?
I mean wait, wait till the light is green.
I mean wait, wait till the light is green.
Green light, what do you say?
Green light, what do you say?
I say go, go right away.
I say go, go right away.
Wow, such a wonderful poem. So children, now tell me, what does red light say?
Stop.
What does yellow light say?
Wait.
What does green light say?
Go, go.
Very good. Now always remember what the signal lights say and follow them like a good citizen.